Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 7th episode to create an education website using Jar Foundation. In the previous episode, we added the form inside the model box, and today we'll work on this schedule block using table component. First of all, open your text editor, go to source, pages and index.html. You can then create a new section with a class called block. You can call it our schedule, and you can also add a class called our schedule. Then you can add a div with a class called row and another div with a class called columns. Since this is a title, you can add a title class in row. And then inside this s2 tag, you can add the title called our schedule. Once done, you can check the site and you see a title over here. Now, for this table, you can open the foundation website, go to docs and click on site docs, click on containers and table. Then you can copy this basic table, so click on copy. And before adding over here, you can add a div with a class called row and another div with a class called columns. Then you can paste the code. Now you can check the site and you should see a table over here. But if you want the hover effect, and if you want to remove this gray background, then if you scroll down, you should see a table with a class called hover over here. This will allow us to add hover effect in the table, so you can copy this class name and you can add it over here. Then to remove the stripes, you can just copy this class name and add it just after the hover. Now you can check the site again, and this time the style of table is looking exactly the same as in our design. Now let's add the content. So open your index.html. You can remove this width, so I will select all of those width and remove them. Then first of all, let's add all of this table heading. The first table heading is empty, so you can just add empty ts over here. Then you can copy Monday, Tuesday and so on. Then let's copy all of this table data. So I will resize my browser and my text editor so I can see them side by side. The first thing I want to do is I want to remove two of the table rows, and then I can just copy and paste them. The name can be added inside the small tag. Once done, you can check the site again, and our table is looking exactly the same as in our design. Great. Likewise, you can add another table row and its data. But for now, let me paste all the table rows and data. And if I check the site, my table looks complete. Nice. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on the footer. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you.